Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah. Dear brothers and sisters, tonight is a special night. Tonight is, as our Prophet called it, Laylatun Nisfi min Sha'ban, the 15th night, the middle night of Sha'ban. And it's special because our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he, as recorded in the hadith, he said that Allah looks down at His creation on the night of the middle of Sha'ban, and He forgives all of His creation except a person who is a mushrik, and a person, as the Prophet called him, who is mushahin. Mushahin is a person who holds grudges in his heart, who has hatred in his heart, who thinks of others in a very negative way. And so this is a time, this is the opportunity for us before Ramadan comes to drop that load, to drop that baggage, so that we may be fully in touch with Allah, so that our hearts are not consumed with negative feelings towards, whether they be family members, friends, whoever they may be in our lives. We want to come to this month of Ramadan, only 2 weeks away, full of where our hearts are ready to fully engage with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and not being burdened with negative energy and holding grudges towards, you know, people that we've had interactions with in the past. Even if those people wronged us, we want to be able to cut that string, cut that rope that that, you know, ties us to other people. And it consumes our heart, it takes our focus away from our Creator. So on this night, make that effort to self-introspect, to reflect, and to let go of any grudges you have towards other people. Make an effort to reach out to people that maybe you have wronged, or maybe you have wronged you, and you still have this lingering negativity towards them. There is still some hatred in your heart or their heart towards you. Clear it up. Clear it up before Ramadan comes. That way, like we said, you can have the best experience with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, because your heart is ready to receive Allah's light, His wisdom, His blessings in this blessed month of Ramadan that's coming up. May Allah allow us to reach the month of Ramadan. And may Allah allow us to reach the month of Ramadan with hearts that are pure and clean and ready to be devoted to Him. Wa sallallahu ala sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in.